Yo, yo, yo. Is it live?
Yeah, alright. There's no internet here.
Oh, but like, okay, cool. Alright, coming to you not live from Meta Knight number 14. So we have Gaz versus Dotson both playing Fox right now on FD. I believe they've agreed to go FD the whole set. So this should be interesting. And they had a little competition earlier. First one to get grabbed losers. And Gaz won that. Right now it looks pretty even. Doing the typical Fox things, you know, hashtag just Fox things. He stood there. He's waiting for a reaction. Up smash. Oh, another up smash. Oh, his wrist. He's blaming the wrist. Might have to start using the smash box. Lots of chasing. Up smash. Going back and forth. Oh, nice trade there. Getting him on the edge. No, no up smash there, but the shine. He missed it, but grab. Back air. Let's see if he can get him out of here. Nope. They're just chasing. Nice down tilt. Up throws. Oh, up throw back air. Nice get up attack. That's usually not something that's used very intelligently. But it worked in his favor. Neutralize. He's surviving a lot. 171%.
You die!
And there he is. Getting very vocal right now. Oh, the up smash. Didn't like that. Oh, I missed a third grab, right? Alright, just a lot of running. Trying to hit him with those air attacks, but he's missing. He's doing a really good job just keeping away from each other, taking minimal damage. It's incredible how that up tilt has properties in front of it. Did he just walk up slowly and up smash? The short line, just keep him off the edge as well as he can. Guys is definitely bringing it to me. On mid stage, taking control. Oh, he missed the up smash. The up smash is going on right now. You can kill anybody anytime, but Dotson has the life advantage. And takes the game one. One oh Dotson. Oh my gosh, that was cool. Is this Smash 4?
No, he stopped playing Mario.
Yeah. If he would have died for that, would have been excellent. SD, right at the beginning.
Yo, flip that! See that accuracy?
Oh, he's taking control of the stage really well right now. He's up tilt up.
I feel
now,
like we're...
He has control of the edge right now, and I'm surprised he made that. Rick's got him with the back there. I meant Dotson. I don't know who Rick is.
Rick.
That up air. That is such a huge hitbox. It's such a good move. Uh-oh. That was a close one. Almost got his H spike there.
But they both still living.
Yep.
Usually doesn't happen with Fox.
Oh, punish.
He just kind of delayed it.
Yeah.
Made him stale his up smash by one more. I feel like that's a pretty underutilized Fox edgeguard, hitting him with a down air.
Oh, I can see.
Because it's got a very slight downward angle.
Oh, the reset.
It just doesn't have very much knockback.
The down air, you say?
Yeah, I feel like down air's underutilized.
I can see that. I always ever see front forward airs or back airs. Mostly the back airs.
I see a lot of shine, but you don't even have to time back. You don't even have to time down air. You can just kind of throw it out. It's like Falco's, but less strong.
Oh, he missed. Looks like keeping a lot of pressure on him.
Yeah, it'd probably be smart to just kind of play it safe.
Absolutely. Especially it's such an even match. If you could take another side kick, you definitely play it very safe. Very good edge guard in this match.
Yeah, but I feel like playing it safe is definitely in Doxie's best interest right now, because he's got a considerable lead.
Oh, he might bite him. No, him. He just likes to swag out.
Yeah, and it may work.
It definitely can work. If it doesn't give him any time to breathe, and he panics, and that's where they make mistakes. And all at this rate, if he can just get one up smash, it should kill him. And there it is.
Yep. Called it. Whoa, they're running it back. Do you mean to do that?
You did that. I didn't know.
Is it going to three?
What are you doing, dude? They're going back to FD. That's weird.
Yeah, they've agreed to go FD the whole set.
Oh. Huh. Is it one of those kind of like...
Winner's final?
Yeah. Is it one of those
coming
like...
from loser's bracket? Who is coming from loser's bracket?
No one. This is winners, not grands.
Yeah, but who is left in the running? And
who's in losers?
Yeah.
I'll pull it up real quick.
Oh, there's some.
I need
a
to
lot
update
of matches,
this actually.
It's only one.
Seven.
There's only one set. And that one's currently going on.
Yeah.
Okay, so Corporal Patrick versus Hee.
Yeah. And me versus
four.
Seven.
Who is 3+4? Okay, so looks like Yaz is in the ring this time.
What did we miss?
Is that a down tilt?
So.
Wow. The knockup on that. There you go.
That's what being at 150% will do for you. You just kind of go wherever they throw you.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. Back here. I'm off to save you up for a smash. Very nice spacing.
Yeah. I feel like it's not impossible to get over a lead like this. I mean...
Oh, it's definitely...
Two stocks, it's a little tricky, especially against Fox. But one stock, even, should be...
Yeah,
just like that.
Yeah.
It's back to almost even.
Percent.
All he needs is one punish, and we'll be back to even.
Oh. Somehow Doxing got hit. Lots of trades.
Yeah.
Nub smash, very nice. Oh, the taunt. Okay.
Gaz is number one on the Grime PR. You know this.
Grime PR. I can definitely see that. It makes a lot of sense.
You saw what happened at Versus.
You won that down there. Or down to it. Oh.
Nice wall tech.
Very nice tech.
Oh, he's already won.
Oh, an up smash. And that's 1-0. Or I'm sorry, 2-1 in favor.
Yep.
Still in favor of Daxon. Oh, change of the name. What is there 100% reason I remember that?
It'll load.
Gaz won one set and he's popping off.
Yeah, switches his tag and everything.
That's what you do when you win one set. You chain grabs, oh my. What happens if you change your name, change your whole identity?
Yeah, and whenever you taunt mid set, you get chain grabbed.
It's the best combo. Very nice. Keeping him out with those controllers. Oh, not looking good. And that's gonna kill. Up smashes in the world this match, this set.
Oh my god.
Very nice. Keeping him guessing.
James got shook there for a minute by the ledge cancel side B. Back on state. Nope.
Man. And doesn't kill. Just a little too low. Oh.
That was smart going to ledge.
It looked ugly for a second. Didn't look like he would make it. He's definitely got the pressure on him. Oh, he missed the ledge. Definitely making mistakes this round. Oh,
wow.
My.
Wow, this is getting even again.
No damage on that stuff. That will take some time.
Shine, nope. Oh, this is super
very
volatile.
Much,
this could
very much.
One interaction could be Doxon's ticket into grand
really
finals.
Working. Oh no, the ledge seal. That evens it up 2-2. He's keeping the tag, the new tag. Blank. Double blank. Been watching too much anime. You gotta change the blank. The blank is not really. Oh, very
alright.
Nice.
Alright.
Spike. Right off the bat. Very even match right now. Nice back air there. I'm sorry, forward air. And the chain grabs, oh my. What he's gonna do, you know? He's trying to bait out that smash, but he still got hit.
Now that was a really clean start.
That was very, very clean. Taking control of this. You're gonna have to change up characters?
This is game five.
Oh yeah. This one will end it.
Whoever wins this is guaranteed money. You hear that mashing in the background? Yeah.
So I guess that's the upper hand. Aaron might be, yep, that's his last stock. He has a lot of work to do right now. Let's see if he can do it. There's one. 14%.
Not a good start.
Not looking good for him. Might be it for it. Nice shine. Got him out of there, keeping the pressure off.
That was like 50% off of that chain grab.
It's 3-2.
Wait, did no other matches go on?